Hey everyone, this is your state representative, Manny Guzman. And this week has been a crazy busy week in Harrisburg where we've been passing some awesome legislation that I believe will not only impact you, the people of the city of Reading and Berks County, but all 13 million people across the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania.
The majority required by the Constitution having voted in the affirmative, the bill passes finally.
Just yesterday, I was so proud to cast a yes vote on the Fairness Act, which eliminates discrimination within our Constitution and allows people of all colors, all creed, no matter who you love or who you are, to be able to be accepted anywhere within the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania. And today, I'll be more than happy to be pressing yes on 4 common sense gun reform bills that we believe will help stem the gun violence issues that's happening in the city of Reading, that's happening all across our Commonwealth. That includes things like extreme risk protection orders, which we understand that many of our gun violence deaths that happen in the city of Reading are domestic violence related, or whether it's making sure that those guns are safely stored. If you're a gun owner within the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania, you should be for these common sense gun reforms that will make others safe and make you safe as a gun owner, ensuring that your gun is not used by anybody but yourself. So it's been a great week, but we got a lot more work to do, and I'm looking forward to coming back in the next few weeks to continue passing legislation that will help us in the city of Reading, in Berks County, and all across. So remember, better schools, better jobs, safer communities.